Let's take a look at this. One of our very own Wish TV's Camila Fernandez was honored today. She was recognized by the Society of Friends of Colombia for her work here as a bilingual reporter. The presentation happened at the Indianapolis Central Library with around 200 people in attendance. It was also a day to celebrate Colombian heritage with music and art.